Namaskar. Sore throat is a very common symptom of bacterial or viral infection. And it could be really painful, it could be really irritating, it could really drain out your energy. Sore throat can really affect your focus throughout the day. Here are some easy home remedies for sore throat. Number one, gargling with tulsi and turmeric water. Take 3-4 tulsi leaves and boil these leaves in water and strain the water. And then in water, put some turmeric. This water is best to gargle. Now, whenever you gargle with warm temperature. Gargle 2-3 times in a day or whenever you feel little uncomfortable. Tulsi helps in liquefying the phlegm in the throat and thereby it gives you relaxation. Tulsi acts as adaptogen. Adaptogen reduces the stress in your throat. Second, giloy. Giloy is an excellent anti-inflammatory and it heals your throat. It is proven fact that giloy is an excellent healer for cough and throat pain. Take some giloy stems and boil this in water till it reduces to half. Strain the water and consume it early in the morning at a warm temperature. It gives you quick relief. Third, lemongrass, ginger and pudina concoction. Boil 10 to 15 pudina leaves and lemongrass and grated ginger in 2 glasses of water. Boil it thoroughly well till it really comes to 1 glass and keep this water with you. Drink it as and when required. The anti-inflammatory property of ginger really helps in removing the inflammation of the throat. Ginger tends to block pro-inflammatory protein in our body by which it reduces the inflammation of our body. This is well proven by research. These proteins cause inflammatory pain and itchiness. Pudina and lemongrass acts as decongestant. Another very effective way of getting free from sore throat is garlic. Garlic has antiseptic property, which can really help if you have bacterial infection. It may help relieve sore throat pain also. When crushed, raw garlic releases a compound called as allicin. This allicin has antibacterial, antifungal, and antiviral property. The best way to eat garlic would be to just chew 1 clove of garlic in the mouth or keep it in the mouth and go on sucking for 15 minutes. It might be a little uncomfortable for some. So in that case, put few drops of honey in the mouth and then suck it. Honey again is an excellent source for sore throat. It is very soothing in any case. Another combination could be soot, that is dry ginger powder, and honey. Soot is highly anti-inflammatory in nature and naturally it would help reducing sore throat. Take a spoon of honey and add 1/4 teaspoon of soot. Mix this paste well and suck it in the mouth. This could be done twice a day, at least for 3 days. Remember to drink warm water after you have put anything in the mouth. After eating food, take a mouthful of warm water and just drink it to wash your throat. Sip little warm water every hour to wash the infection from your throat. You should know that sun works wonders to remove infection, to bring relaxation to your body and to face the problems easily. Morning sun for throat would be best. So when you see sun, which is rising sun, in the morning, say till 8 o'clock, open your mouth, pull your tongue out and show your throat to sun. Stay there for some time, for 5 minutes, and that would really help to remove the inflammation from throat. Use hot water bag. If sun is not available sometimes, use hot water bag. Keep hot water bag on your throat and make this area warm very often in a day. Avoid fried foods and spicy food and very hot food. Take food at normal temperature not at a high temperature. Do not allow your mouth and throat to dry. Otherwise, you will feel burning in your throat and you will not like it. Follow these remedies. Take care of yourself and focus to see that you are free from pain and suffering. Live a happy and healthy life. Namaskar.